Yeah, I'll buy, if y'all both, he's not gonna box you?
I don't know. No, I asked him.
I wanted to spoil, get some other red cat, too. What are you gonna do? Sit with him.
Hey, what's up? How's it going?
I need some help, man. What's up?
Where are you at?
I'm in Sacramento.
All right, you gotta be at the gym. What are you doing in Sacramento?
I gotta come out there,
Ellie. Yeah, you do. For sure, come down.
I know.
Sacramento. Hey, the NBA's coming back. Are you excited?
Tibet.
Hey, I'm excited. I can't wait to see some basketball again.
Are you happy the NBA's back?
Yeah, but look, come close. Check the waves.
They did a good job.
It's a good cut.
Yeah?
Good cut.
That barber's not going to get his ass kicked.
Looking good, you're going to feel good.
You do not look good, bro.
Why are you hating?
Nah, I ain't hating. He just don't look good. He's going to look worse.
Five minutes.
Think about to look worse in 5 minutes.
Hey, sometimes barbers mess you up and you're not happy.
Yeah.
So
he always get messed up because he can't know where his hairline is.
That was the corniest joke. You look like a
down syndrome verbal, nigga.
What the fuck is you talking about?
Yes, it is.
So what you want to do, bro? So what you want to do?
You know how we can see you?
Hey, why didn't you just partake today?
Tank,
what do you remember from sparring Devin Haney? How was that? You sparred him a few times.
I sparred him twice. When he first came to DC or some shit, and then I sparred him again for Floyd. It was good work. It was great work.
He's a champion now? You're a champion?
Yeah.
That'll be a big fight. You and the winner of Lomachenko Teofimo.
Yeah.
Who do you think wins?
And the winner of
Ryan Garcia, Luke Campbell. I think Ryan beats Luke.
Yeah.
I think Ryan beats Luke Campbell.
I want to see how if he I believe he's a good fighter. I just want to see though.
Now, that's true.
So what Luke Campbell, you can tell if he's a good fighter. Right?
He's a southpaw.
Yeah. And Luke Campbell is a good fighter too.
Yeah. But Teofimo against Loma, 50-50. A lot of people are saying, but it's a good fight.
Yeah. You got to for that fight. I'm a fan. So,
how
much he doing right now? What about Shakur Burchett? The Mexican.
He's fighting?
Well, Shakur wants to fight him. You think it's a hard fight for him?
I don't know.
It is a good fight. That's what Buddy was telling me. He doesn't want to see anybody near Burchett.
Not right now.
Burchett, Miguel Burchett?
Nah, that motherfucker, man.
But excuse he fight me. Like a robot.
Man, I never seen him fight.
He can hit.
He looks strong as hell.
Yeah, he can hit, but he fight like a robot.
Eight, bro.
Yeah.
He just looks strong, man.
Yeah. I think Shakur could beat him. Box him.
I see that fight with him and Shakur.
Guys like that give Shakur trouble.
For real? It was close?
I mean.